those who have been just entering now come again. This is a friendship concert for our friend Søren, ambassador of Denmark, jointly organized by the Embassy of Switzerland and the Sociedad de Música with George Botomir. Thank you so much for this partnership, George. That's wonderful. And it's Friday evening. You must be a little bit tired. It has been a long day, a long week. You don't want to go into complicated music at lectures this evening, but just to chill down. And we learned something from Denmark. Denmark is the champion of something called hygge. And hygge, I never found really a proper translation of hygge. My wife lives in Denmark. She's not Danish, she's the Swiss ambassador in Denmark, and I had to learn with her what is hygge. The best translation is intentional intimacy. Intentional intimacy. Okay. Intimacy this room? Yes. Intentional? Definitely. So this evening it's definitely hygge. Thanks to you. Amazon has published 900 books on hygge. On Instagram, 3 million posts on hashtag hygge. You are the ambassador hygge. You came as a seasoned diplomat. You became a friend of many of us. And you have given us this hygge experience in this country. Thank you for that. It's always difficult to say goodbye to a friend. For me, easier because I still go to regularly to Copenhagen, and we still will make hygge, the proper hygge in Denmark. So this evening, really, the topic is hygge evening. Musically, but also culinary. Because my chef was working in a Danish company, and she had spontaneously the idea, she said, shall I make a little bit smoother bread? Yeah. And I said, yes, yes. I wanted to see your smile.
4 years.
Yes. So thank you so much for triggering that concert this evening. Thanks to you, thanks to your personality, thanks to your friendship, that's great. Many things are normal that we do. This is not normal, this is really due to this wonderful friendship that you have created here in the palace. When you just go through the program, and you see here something very strange, extremely strange, because this is, you know, looking very much back, and I was really, you know, contemplating on the program, and I was saying, what is this for a program? I mean, everything I like, so it's very much hygge. Everything is very light, it's very much hygge. And there are these wonderful tunes that we will hear. There are famous tunes. And what I heard is, of course, a beautiful, very beautiful Danish saying by Søren, not Dan Søren, but Søren Kierkegaard. Her name is Kierkegaard. But I don't know whether you are related to Kierkegaard. You are related to Kierkegaard. Oh my God! Fantastic! Round of applause for her. Wonderful. Here goes. You know it. Life can only be understood backwards, right? But it must be lived forwards. And I think this is the best summary for a friendship concert. Enjoy the concert, and I give the floor to our dear friend, George.
Please make sure that you have switch on the mobile phone and double check. I never had a speech during our concert because I'm not a good speaker, and especially not after Arthur. But I told him yesterday when we were celebrating Sora at the diplomatic club, and when the nuncio told us about something about Soren, he mentioned that Soren used to with some intelligence services on shelves. Yeah, so which means that it remembered me one of our farewell concerts, I think three years ago, for the Belgian ambassador and for the Croatian ambassador. And I remember they prepared their speech. You have to prepare a little bit yours. And when Thomas, the Belgian ambassador, started to read his speech, but, after a few moments, he burst in tears. And then he started to cry. His wife, Ilse, who was in the first row, but she also started to cry. And Davor Vidis, the Croatian ambassador, what happened? And he also started to cry. And also a few people in the audience. So we wait for your speech. be brave. Yeah. And I remember that because Thomas, the former Belgian ambassador, also used to be head of some intelligence services and so on. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Thank
you. Somebody has to call the artist.
I will begin with the wonderful musical theme by Rodgers and Rodgers, The Hills Are Alive with the Sound of Music. I will continue with Edelweiss. I was just trying to remember what I put in the program. And I will end it with Henry Mancini's Moon River. I hope you will enjoy it.
Deep in the time. We have the pleasure to present you three beautiful songs coming from American musical theater. One of them is I've Never Been in Love Before, of Frank Loesser. But the other one comes from South Pacific, the musical of Richard Rodgers and Oscar Kammerstein. And the third song is Melinda, of Burton Lane and Alan J. Lerner.
You may see a stranger Auf Deutsch, auf Englisch?
Englisch.
Englisch. So I wanted to prepare a small moment with my daughter Alex, which was my student in third times. But my daughter preferred to go on a small holiday where she also has a concert. So it just remained me and Alex. And because it was a rainy day, I decided that just Alex will make the Beatles songs which you very wished. So I invite now Alex Salo. He is very well known from the Voice of Romania, and I don't know, but he is really a genius on the piano. But he doesn't want to play the classical music because he finds it more interesting to go on the street on Calea Victoria every weekend, and he enjoyed there his life, and he doesn't want to work anymore with me. Yes, because I was such a bad teacher. No, not bad. I'm a very good teacher, but I was too strange to him, and I wanted that he goes to big competition, but he said, no, I want to go to Calea Victoria and sing for people, so enjoy.
Thank you.
this posture of playing Beatles because I know him since he is 12. I came back to Romania after my studies and the life in Berlin. I came back to live in Bucharest. And it was very interesting, and it still is very interesting time of my life being here because it's so much passion in everything we do here. I remember how good he played the Brahms Variation of Paganini, and I remember the Liszt Sonata with him. And somewhere in my heart, I am bleeding because I want to see it in the Philharmonic of Berlin and Tokyo and Paris because this is 1% of his talent. But because we have to show Romania from her best side, we prepared the first Rhapsody of George Enescu for four hands. And here is again, Țală and Pașol.
Thank you.
stage with us. I understood that it has a surprise, but I might be wrong.
Oh, I might need some help though.
Yeah.
Someone might to help me?
Well, since we're here.
Tonight we will end the concert by playing two of them for you, and maybe you can sing along and see if you can figure out how to play them. The first one, you may hear some inspiration from some of the earlier music you've heard, and I'm not thinking about the last one. Perhaps the second to last one. This one's called Beautiful.
Grows as you get older.
Pater for hosting this event and George for putting together such talented and wonderful musicians and singers today. Present company excluded, of course. As we heard, saying goodbye is one of the few constants in an ever-changing life you have as a diplomat. And it's always one of the most difficult things is to say goodbye to friends, to colleagues, to good people you meet on your postings. And not so long ago, I wrote a song about that. It's called I Could Never Say Goodbye, which of course I have to. So we'll try to do that.
Thank you.
just thank Nina Hatsilov, Pluto Skripati, Valentin Masilio, Madalina Bashol, Alex Tala, and of course Sören and Francesca. We move to the next room where we will have a few fusion cuisine of different pastries of Romanian chefs and a few Danish smørrebrød and especially for you. Thank you so much for coming, all of you. Thank you, Consigliere Presidenziale, that you accepted in last minute also to join us. That is just wonderful. Thank you also, Director of the Philharmonie, Antonio Roman, for your presence. And we always say this is a micro second of the Antonio Roman here. And to all my colleagues, ambassadors, thank you so much. Thanks also to the staff of the Danish Embassy that you have supported the wonderful head of mission here during all these years. You wouldn't have this evening this smile without you. That I wish you all a good weekend. Stay safe.
Thank you so much.